face came so close.
Like that?
Like it looks so, well, it is real.
The Watershed Wonders exhibit takes you 5 different storylines, one being the introduction to what a watershed is. It talks about the biodiversity, all the things that are really, really good and wonderful in the watershed, including plants and animals. Then we get into nature, the challenges that nature faces, whether it be a species at risk or endangered. Then we talk about humans, the good, the bad, and the ugly, and all the wonderful things that we've done too. And then the last part we talk about is stewardship, sustainability, and citizen science, because all those are so important to keeping the Muskoka River watershed very healthy and alive.
Well, I think you can expect a lot about learning about the Muskoka River watershed, and that was our goal from day one, and it's something for all ages to experience from 3 years old right up to 80. We all know how we value the water and the water quality in Muskoka. It's the reason why a lot of us live here and work here. And that's what we want to celebrate and maybe give people an idea of what happens beyond inside the water and around the watershed, and maybe inform people about some things they didn't know, and perhaps do it in an entertaining way.
How we've told the stories are really cool. So we have filled the walls with some wonderful information, incredible murals of pictures that are found throughout the watershed. So we represent the shoreline, the wetlands, the lakes, and the forests. Now, in the lakes section, that's where we have a beautiful picture of a lakes up above, but we also show you what's below through a virtual aquarium. And the virtual aquarium is the only second one that I know of in Ontario or in Canada. We also have an incredible tunnel for animals to go through, or for the kids to go through. And inside, what you'll see is an incredible video of what's happening here under the lake. So you're sitting down there, and all of a sudden, a big turtle will come up to your face, and a fish. And there's games, there's 15 different interactives that you can use here while you're here exploring the watershed, the wonders of the watershed. So come on down, we're open, and see you here.